So here you see the link how to download the virtual machine. I hope that you had the opportunity to do this, and if not, that you maybe you can take profit of the coffee break in order to download it. You do not really need the tutorial, it's pretty easy. Here are some elements if you want to configure your own keyboard. I had some difficulties because it's only English and Dutch keyboard by default on the VM. But maybe you don't need this if you're the Dutch or English. And what is important here? Oh, just this is an example of the performance summary. You see, this is 3 pages of PDF, and we will go through the 3 pages during the hands-on session, so we can discuss the various elements. But again, first figure is the overall cost. Then after, this is a detailed analysis of the I/O, knowing that maybe we do not need to go through the detailed analysis if the cost is not a large fraction of the total execution time. And there is more element after to analyze the origin of this cost. And here, yes, so if from the VM you could download this, I'm going to post this into the chat. These are the 4 little examples. Basically, this is a wrapper around a small code generating a lot of I/O. We could save a bit of time during the hands-on.